Hello and welcome to part 3 of the third of the 3 weekly lessons about Oracle Jet. In this part you'll learn about Jet's built-in accessibility features for persons with disabilities. Jet components have built-in accessibility support that conforms with the Web Content Accessibility Guidelines version 2.0 at the AA level, WCAG 2.0 AA, which is developed by the Worldwide Web Consortium, W3C. Accessibility involves making your application usable for persons with disabilities, such as low vision or blindness, deafness, or other physical limitations. This means, for example, creating applications that can be used without a mouse, used with assistive technologies such as screen readers and screen magnifiers, and used without reliance on sound, color, animation, or timing. Jet components provide support for keyboard and touch navigation, zoom, screen reader, roles and names, sufficient color contrast. On the first point, Jet components follow the Web Accessibility Initiative Accessible Rich Internet Applications Y-Area authoring practices. The API documentation for each Oracle Jet component lists its keyboard and touch end-user information when applicable, including a few deviations from the Y-Area guidelines. Jet supports browser zooming up to 200%. For example, on the Firefox browser, you can choose View, Zoom, and Zoom In. For screen readers, Jet supports screen readers by generating content that complies with Y-Area standards, and no special mode is needed. Jet component roles and names. Each Jet component has an appropriate role, such as button, link, and so on, and each component supports an associated name or label, if applicable. Finally, Jet provides the outer theme, which is designed to provide a luminosity contrast ratio of at least 4.5 to 1. Jet components are designed to generate content that conforms to the WCAG 2.0 AA standard. In most cases, you don't need to do anything to add accessibility to the Jet component since it's built into the component. However, there are some components where you may need to supply a label or other property. For these components, the component's API documentation contains an accessibility section that provides the information you need to ensure the component's accessibility. Content generated by Jet is designed to conform to the WCAG 2.0 AA standards. However, many standards are not under the complete control of Jet, such as overall UI consistency, the use of color, the quality of on-screen text and instructions, and so on. A complete product development plan that addresses accessibility should include proper UI design, coding, and testing with an array of tools, assistive technologies, and disabled users. Y-Area landmarks provide navigational information to assistive technology users. Landmark roles identify the purpose of a page region and allow the user to navigate directly to a desired region. Without landmarks, assistive technology users must use the tab key to navigate through a page. For configuring high contrast mode is for people who require a very high level of contrast in order to distinguish components on the page. For hiding the screen reader content, sometimes you want to have some text on the page that is read to the screen reader user, but that the sighted user doesn't see. In this part, you have been introduced to the Jet built-in accessibility features for persons with disabilities. For your homework for this part, select a few different components from the cookbook and read the JS docs to get a better understanding of how keyboard touch and gesture support is provided for each component.